We should do tea.
What's wrong with your cappuccino?
Nothing. I mean English tea. High tea.
The crumpet thing.
Yes, those little itsy little, you know, tea sandwiches, those teensy little cakes, wee little scones.
Wee little scones?
Yeah.
I don't do wee well.
Why not? It's very, very civilized.
And coffee is what? Cro-Magnon?
Hi, this is Sam Phillips, and we're at the Tea Garden Herbal Emporium. Well, the reason I first came here was because I was going on tour, and it was in the winter. I wasn't used to the cold weather back east, and so they even had something that could keep you warm inside, and it really did make a difference.
What are you making me here?
This is Deer Tail, which is specifically for female energy, female sexuality.
So my husband just walked in, so I'll have to go over and see if it works.
Well, women are ruled by blood, men are ruled by chi. Chi is energy, action.
I think the reason that we're here today is because I think that a bunch of jars filled with roots are a lot more interesting than most rock and roll people today. But I say I sort of failed this in life. I mean, I tried to smoke pot once, and I just became paranoid the entire time, and it was miserable. I flunked drugs, and I flunked alcohol, basically, so I'm not very good at those sorts of vices. I love tea, you know, tea with caffeine and lots of sugar, lots of cream.
And this is the royal jelly, which has lots of micronutrients.
Yeah, I'm a hypocrite, but they're very tolerant of hypocrites here at the Tea Garden.
And then Essence of Beauty, which has all the blood building and skin clearing herbs, circulates the blood, brings it to the surface of the skin. So I'm going to add some water to this so you can drink it, okay?
Great. And if it tastes too bad, have a ding dong or a few gummy bears.
Now I'm having the goddess
with some shen in it,
which is my favorite,
and some mind essence and some extra relaxed energy.
See, this is so much more interesting than Bon Jovi or something, isn't it? I mean...